Namaskar friends, in this video we'll try to learn about the countries through which 0 degree latitude or prime meridian passes. So first of all, these are the countries: UK, France, Spain, Algeria, Mali, Burkina Faso, Togo and Ghana. So first we'll have to remember these, there are 8 countries. Okay, there are the 8 countries. The first country is U for UK and S for Spain and F for France. We'll have to just see the pink letter, okay. Pink letter, and the first one is U for UK and S for Spain and F for France and M for Mali and A for Algeria and G for Ghana and there's a B for Burkina Faso and T for Togo. So these are the countries. So we'll have to remember the trick is quite simple. The trick is US, France, Maji, Beta. So US, France, Maji and Beta. So we'll have to focus only on the pink letter. US, France, Maji, Beta. So we can remember the countries through which this prime meridian passes: UK, France, Spain, Algeria, Mali, Burkina Faso, Togo and Ghana. So there is another map to make the things more clear. First one is UK, France, Spain, Algeria, Burkina Faso, Mali, Togo and Ghana. And Antarctica, if we talk about Antarctica region, there's a Cuid Moreland through which prime meridian passes. So let's see another map. So this is UK, France, and there is a Spain, then there's Algeria, and here there's a Mali, Burkina Faso, and there is a Ghana, and this small country is Togo. As you can see here, there's a 5 countries from Africa and 3 countries from Europe. So 5 countries from Africa are Algeria, Mali, Burkina Faso, Togo, and Ghana. And UK, France, Spain is from Europe. So there are the total 8 countries. I hope this is clear for you. Thank you very much.